Hi, this video will teach you how to attach in MySQL. So first, you have to open your SQL. It is SQL Server Management Studio. After logging, connect, you have to right click database over here on the Object Explorer. Right click database and click attach. New window will pop up. Now you have to click add. By clicking add, you will see the directory. Now you have to find for the location of your file. But in this case, I don't have the file, so just bear with it and then click OK. And then OK. That's it.